stove.
Yeah.
We'd burn a stove. But it's in a steel shed.
Yeah.
So we don't need, you know, the double line stuff. Plus, yeah, see how they wrap copper tube out and those water heaters and things around these flues?
As long as it looks straight with this, but this is pretty dead true anyway, so it needs to be dead true.
Cheesy, you mean, is like kind of soft.
Yeah, malleable. You can change the shape of it and it'll hold the shape.
Only 2 inches.
some rivets. Do you want to get video of me looking for my rivet gun for 2 hours?
Legs. Adjustment. Should be able to get that done.
Looks good. Straighten it out a little bit.
Yeah, that'll work. Flex the
ran out a few. Thank you. So that's going to work pretty well, I think.
Yeah, I reckon so.